Hello and welcome back, friends. It's me, Odo. We are back in our Europa Universalis campaign with the Oman. Yeah. This is the known world. And of the known world, we control more or less the Indian Ocean, or at least the western part of the Indian Ocean, which is not enough for our achievement run, but we are working on that. Last episode we didn't do a lot. I mean, we really didn't do anything at all. This time we want to attack Bengal, and especially we want to do this to conquer Chittagong, so we get some access to South. I'm not sure if I want to conquer it myself. It will give quite some overextension, and we need to stay below 10% overextension. We will see how this will work. Anyway, let's declare war, and we want to take Delhi as a co-belligerent because they are really, really weak. They only bring Balochistan into the war. So it's okay, more or less the same. Yeah, I forgot to take these guys up there. Yeah. I'll just take this castle. I don't think that we have to fear much. First of all, you will take these troops. Wait, what? Did the logistics not honor the call? Or does this need some time? Let's just move there. Let's recruit one more for this army. The end of the war. Interesting. No, they are allied, so normally they should call them in. Yeah, whatever. Ah, yes. Now it's possible to do this. Is this level 1 fort? Lose loyalty? And no. Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Why is it possible to go here and here? Not here. Yeah, it is possible. Okay. Yeah, we catch them. With whom are we at war right now? Doughty. Probably this was a Doughty army there. That's okay. Battle of 81. Nice. 28%. Ah. There is someone. There are some noble rebels in my country. That's okay. Let's just not get into the way of this. Oh, nice. Siege done. Let's just move there. That's okay, Bachmanis can do this. I mean, they are already dead. Ooh, nice. So let's just say peace with you. We'll just take all your money and your trade power and your war reps, and we tell you you can't be rival of ours. No. Interesting. Okay, let's do it like that. We need some prestige because I did what's this called? Diet? Whatever. This click. And they want 30 prestige. We'll be done soon. Okay. Also, oh, Dottie is already in a war with someone else. Not only with us, but also with Malba. And the son? No. The son is guaranteeing the independence of no, they are at war with interesting. Some ships. Okay. Okay. A lot of rebels. 36,000. That's not good. Let's see. Claiming these three provinces. Let's just transfer them to Sindh. Let's see how expensive to get these three provinces. Give us 23 aggressive expansion. Oh, that's not good. Oh. And with people that are in. That are already hating me anyway. In 1620, when the truce is up with the Mamluks, we want to attack them anyway. Yeah, that's why not? Who cares? Yep, well done. They're still a high, although they're in two wars. Interesting. Let's give this to Madurai. Let's just move on. So let's see, dotted, not medium, enthusiasm, that's okay. Yay. No, we don't want to lose prestige. Medium enthusiasm, that's not nice. Come on. Let's die. Okay. Ah, because they're now my neighbors. Okay, what Oh, I see. This one is just doing a war with the Timurids. No, I don't want to reduce the mercantilism. Yeah, whatever. As if I would care if you conquer stuff down there. It really doesn't matter. Let's we go to call. Ooh. We can get rid of our corruption. That's good. That's good. Let's do this. Now we will earn a bit more money. Ah, no, that's just. And there goes all our manpower with one war where we didn't even fight the lot. This is so terrible. Okay, wait. Nee. So, okay, we want all your money. And yeah, really all your money. And we want this and This is a level 2 fort. This is a level 3 fort. Okay. Here is his capital. No, we don't want the peace deal with you right now. Yay, we converted something. Let's see. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's put this there. Iraq is the one. Yay, another conversion done. A truce with Gideon has ended. Okay, we want this. What would this be? Aggressive expansion 11. Can we see how much of expansion this will give us? 6.3 prestige. Interesting, here it's only 5.5. Ah, there it is, the old extension, 12.6%. That's not good. This would mean that we will get... further along here. And we're at 77% right now. Not sure, probably I should transfer it to Madurai. Is it possible to give it to Madurai in the peace deal? If we do this. Yep, we could give it to Madurai without losing anything. We could take. Interesting, why wouldn't this lead to any overextension? Ah, because it's also Madurai. No one would really like me. Okay, just now. Just give it back to me. If I take this, that would give me 9 over extension. That's okay, but I would get a 4 there. That would like that. Then we want all your money. And war ups. Let's just say we don't want to want you to guarantee them. Well, probably we want you to guarantee them. We could do another war with you. Do we want this peace deal? Team rates fast, Yemen, that looks really don't care about them. Okay, you go back out here. So next year in September we can declare war on the Mamluks again. Probably we should just Yay, we got 50 admin points from this. We should probably probably do this now. And we want exploration next. Soon we will be able to do some more. Okay, let's see. Yeah, we convert all these lands and these lands right now. That's nice. We also convert here land. That's also nice. Yeah. Anyway, this was nice. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Soon. Bye.